The 29th of November, 2023. Microsoft Paint jumps on the generative AI bandwagon, with DALL-E taking the fancy footed. It actually works surprisingly well, but it could do with a little more guidance on usage limits.